unwittingly changing the world's climate, the waste products of his civilization. Due to our release from factories and automobiles every year of more than 6 billion tons of carbon dioxide, which helps air absorb heat from the sun, our atmosphere seems to be getting warmer. This is bad. Well, it's been calculated a few degrees rise in the Earth's temperature would melt the polar ice cap. This happens.
Preacher of righteousness.